You guys enjoyed yesterday's turning off skill-based matchmaking video, and I decided today I would do the same thing, except I'd be a bit more respectable, okay? I know yesterday I Uzi'd people in a lower skill bracket, which is a little mean, okay? And today I did the same thing, except I used a pistol. Just a pistol. I used an Uzi primary, by the way, just because I needed something that had high mobility, since I can't use a knife, and I didn't have the SMG, that new SMG leveled up. But these guys were in the stream even, and they see this KD was like a 1.14. He's playing a party of two. And the people that they play with on their skill level, much more chill and relaxed. You're going to notice it very, very easily. And much more fun game, honestly. And this is a good example of like skill-based matchmaking isn't really necessary. A lot of people are like, oh, this is a great example of why you need skill-based matchmaking. You're too good for these players. It's like what you're watching is only a result of skill-based matchmaking, all right? If you had randomized lobbies of high and low skill players, there'd be a larger variety and diversity of not only skill, but routes and, you know, weapons used. In this game, I am higher skill than most of the people there, but I purposefully don't just dumpster them with a good gun, okay? They see me using a pistol instead. Nonetheless, it was a fun game, and I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, I spawned late. No! Timma and Panda Bear, you guys are going fucking down. Guy's using an M4. He's AFK, Timmy. He's AFK. Go for the AFK guy. Go for the AFK guy. Take him out.
They're making us fight for it. Keep at him.
What is the average KD? Like 0.8, 0.9. All right, Timma helped us get in here. Now we have to murder him. I'm gonna die so many times. This is like the worst possible map for a pistol. I'm so glad that guy's a bot. No, there's another one! Timma! You're not supposed to shoot me! We had an agreement! You broke the armistice! Is that the right word? I like the AFK guy. Shoot him. Yes. S&E KD or regular? That doesn't make a difference. Your lobbies are based off your 10 most recent games. Like, not even just KD. Like, kill death, score per minute. It takes a couple things in there, alright? But whether or not it's in respawn or not doesn't make a difference. It takes it from everything. This map is unbelievably bad for what I want to do right now. God, I'm gonna die for sure here. Oh, I'm glad you're slow.
We're planting Bravo.
That guy was good aim, I would have been dead. He whiffed like 5 bullets. Would have been dead. Nicely done. I see how it is, Panda Bear. You're scared. You knew I was in here. You know it's me. I frightened you. That's right. Panda was nervous. He's shaking.
Search and destroy.
He couldn't handle it.
Assets identified. We need to keep them intact.
This is what fun looks like when you can use a fun gun. I know. It's just so difficult in COD though, you know? I'm up here. Go somewhere else. Ah!
They're hurting. Let's send them off.
He's got riot shield pistol? What is that? What is that class? Riot shield? If that was my matchmaking, that's 725 right now. But because we're in a fun lobby, where people play the game for fun, he's using a riot shield pistol.
We need to keep them intact.
You know?
UAV entering the AO.
I choked that smoke on 9 different reasons. I don't even know how. Where's this guy going? At 4 life, they have 5 ops. They do have a guy ghosted. That was him. You dirty bitch! He was camping with an AS Val. I hate you. Yeah, take off the good guns. Put on the. Why is this guy still AFK and he hasn't been kicked?
Enemy bomb at Alpha. Get over there.
Finally! 5 rounds in. Holy shit. The AS style guy is still camping there. He is garbaggio. Dead as hell. We got some tryhard guns on now, though. We have a CR-56 from this guy. We got an AS Val from the other guy. Should have checked back right corner, but it's okay. I like this play. You're right. You're dead.
On to the next round.
Should have checked a little bit more. Eensy-bincy more of it, you know? Just a tiny bit.
Oh, well.
Oh man, I'm fucking tilted.
Okay.
Actually, oh, okay, edit it, can I edit it quick? Nah, too late, oh well. We're doing this on purpose, though. This is why. I'm trying to stop him from rushing over here. Get him! By the way it's shooting, I think he's in top red. But I'm not 100% sure. He could have been in middle as well. I'm probably dumb for not checking that. Damn, maybe he was in middle. I was really stupid. I just got lucky there. Ooh. Shooting around me. Oh my god, it just saved me, I think. He was shooting right next to me, I feel like. He was, he came out of the house. Oh my god. Lucky me, lucky me. I could probably pull this off, I don't know. Timmy. Oh my god, I almost killed myself with the claymore. How am I alive? How did I not kill myself with that claymore? Keep it up in the next round. That's my question. I don't even have EOD on. Seriously, I was standing dead center in front of the claymore. No EOD, and I somehow just lived. Retrieve the bomb and hit those targets. I am invincible. Somehow. Oh, Timmy, if you kill me with that, I'm fucking mad. This is Tracker 3-1. Strike inbound. Thought I just heard somebody. Dude, I'm psyching myself out now.
You're all we've got. Keep moving. We're planting Alpha. The bomb has been planted.
Wait, how do we lose? My claymore! It didn't do shit.
Search and destroy. Target's ID. Get
the bomb. I had a claymore on it. A perfectly placed claymore, in fact. It went off. No, the first one went off at the middle door. The second one never went off. I think it actually went off after he defused, somehow. I had two up. Two of them. Dos Claymoras. You know? That's Claymore in Spanish, you didn't know.
UAV entering the AO. UAV's out.
I know I was gonna die to the fucking Val, fuck. Local panda bitch. Panda bear. Take off the Val. Alright?
This round's all. Stay sharp for the next one.
I'm using a pistol. Game Don, he didn't get game done. He's using the best gun in the game. I refuse.
Asset locations confirmed. Defending them is critical.
I'm using a pistol. He's got a Val.
Enemy UAV.
That ain't fair. Ooh, that's not good. We have to back up. That's really bad. Waste our dead silence. Unfortunately, there's nothing else we can really do. I'm dead. I'm not dead! Panda, you actually took off the Val. You are a wonderful human being. You lost the gunfight because you did it, but you're more of a respectable person now. What gun was that? It was an M4. You're only slightly more respectable. It's pretty low, I'll be honest. But respectable, yes. More respectable, yes. It's definitely went up. Slightly, it's very slight.
You're the last man standing.
Oh, I fucking beamed one, but there was two there. Oh, I hate you both. Now Timma's bringing out the CR-56. Really, Timma? That's what you're gonna do to me? You let me join you so then you can just sweat on me with the fucking CR-56?
Search and destroy.
Both military? Thank you for your service. You know how you could be even more help to the general public? By not using a CR-56. You could serve the public even better if you didn't use that against me. Hey, what was that grenade? Oh my god. Like, yeah, marksman, join up. AS Val CR-56. Laser me down. Holy shit, we got him though. GG's, Timma. GG's, Bear. You guys are good sports. I saw Timmy use a javelin. You don't really say that very often. I followed through with my word, though. Okay, right? I used the pistol the whole game. The whole game. And this is not a good map for a pistol. You guys are going to have a lot more fun in your matchmaking level. I'll be honest. People use different things. Not all the time. Not all the time. Keep in mind, I do know how skill-based matchmaking works.